So it'll just be push red.
Yeah, it'll be red. Then okay. Push it again. Push it there. It's record. It's the red one. There. It's red.
Okay,
I
so
press
great.
It. Or just put it in there in the football area.
Hey guys.
I do not understand what that
taken by the up man, number 13, Seth LeClaire. He gets it ahead for about 3 yards. Back foot left and wide. Start at the left 37-yard line. Tanner Mead right up the middle. Short game. Brought down out there by number 32. That's Tyler Gagnon. Bring up second and eight. Here's 24. Kansas ends on the carry. He breaks over the left side and across the end zone for a hook and glide touchdown. Thank you. back to pass. Got hit as he threw. Pass incomplete. We'll bring him fourth and eight at the 35-yard line.
Thank you.
play. 32 keeps it. Gets the wrestle down right there from the line of scrimmage by number 13, Seth LeClaire. Might have lost a yard, bring up third and 13. Down, that'll back Fluffy up 5. Gets the punt away. Rolls out of bounds. Oh, looks like about the 28-yard line. 27-yard line. Seth LeClaire runs over a tackler. He's got the sideline down to the 5. Touchdown, Eagles. Thank you. Lefty tries it right up the middle. Number 32 gags at your ball carrier. Short gain on the play. The third 13. Number 5, Ben Irvine, your ball carrier, took a lick here coming out of bounds on the near side. That'll bring up 4th and 4. Timeout on the field. Number 22, Faye, the ball carrier, right up the middle, run down by 32, Tyler Geiser. Short gain on the play, about 2 yards, bring up 2nd and 8. Trent Long, the ball carrier, he gets stood up right at the line of scrimmage. That was big number 44, Will Ligenfelder, with the stop. Baby tries the right side. 32 Gagnon with the stop. 4th gain on the field, bring up 4th down at about 4 yards. Trent Long hammers right up the middle. Gets it up for the first down. First down and 10 Eagles at the 12-yard line. That's number 85 with the ball right up the middle. Will Hass, your ball carrier. Gain of 2 on the play. Will bring up 2nd and 8. Pass again, your ball carrier. Number 44 on the stop, along with number 80, Anthony Lombardi. There to bring him down, bring him 3rd down.
No
time. Take it away here in the first half. That's the end of the first half. Your Eagles lead it 30-0. Knox gets the second half started. Kick to number 32. He returns it right to midfield. Shady there to bring him down. First and 10 Cardinals at midfield. To the near side, 35 is your ball carrier. He stacked up after a short game. And number 4, Meade with the initial hit. Knox there to help clean him up. Second and 8. Low snap. 5 inches. Then gets tripped up in the backfield. That's Fahey comes flying in from the quarterback spot. That'll bring up 3rd and 12. Number 5 takes a pitch, gets away from him, gathers it up, tries to get upfield. Meade's there to make the initial stop. It's not good enough for the first down. Eagles will take over on their own 38-yard line. First and 10, first and 5. By two Cardinals for 44 labels. think it fell there, number five, Irvine. Stack him up. Loss of two on the play, brings up second as well. Touch and run. Trying to get to the sideline. Pulled out of bounds. later. Not after a big gain on the play. Cardinals moving here in the third quarter. It'll be first and 10 from the 11-yard line. Took the handoff, ran right into Kansas, damn, in the backfield for a loss of 3 on the play. Conversion is good.
water.
Hey, tell her, hey, Kirsten, tell her that they
don't have... Turn your ball carrier around the left side. Got the corner, now turn back. Hope the Eagle's there. Steinbrock was there, Long was there. Three of fourth down. First down, that was fourth down. Timeout, Clifton Clyde. It was a Clifton Clyde ball.
Thank you.
try the middle. Breaks loose. Oh, shoot, big tackle there. 35 got him. Gain of about 14 on the play. It'll be first and 10 at their own 31-yard line. At the Cardinal 31-yard line. Play 35. Braver Furness is there in for the stop. Gain of 3 on the play. I'll bring up second and 7. Long tries the near side. He's wrapped up immediately in the backfield. 32 Jackson back there. Nice open field pass. Looks about 3 yards. I think it's 39. Timeout. This is fun. Down about the 12-yard line. That pass was thrown by Dre Reed. That's enough to move the chains. First and 10 Eagles at the 12-yard line. A nice catch over there by Slater. He's in the end zone for the touchdown. Right up the middle, follow blocker, he's in for the 2-point conversion. 5 got it. Makes a move, makes a man miss. Right through a tackler. Then Long gets him at about the 25-yard line. The other side, 35. Urban. backside by Will Hatch. That's enough for a first down.
Go, go, get him, 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 go, go, get him
That'll bring up the fourth down.
Let's go,
now get those things to figure out on the flaws on the hard spot game here tonight.